的 channel， 今天很开心，然后也很兴奋，因为终于可以开箱我的人生中第一个 Dior 包包了。朋友也是有看到我在 Insta Story post 了一张照片，所以他们就讲开箱开箱。那今天又是我的休息日，我就来跟你们一起开箱我的人生中第一个 Dior 的包包。So guys, this is Lady Dior Ultra Matte. Oh my god, it's so pretty. Smells so good. The cow skin. This is cow skin leather. 其实为什么我会买这个包包呢？说真的，那时候我进到去 Dior, I don't expect to get anything from that because, honest speaking, I'm not a fan of Dior. 之前我可能懂哦 Dior, but 我每次都不会 hop in. I don't know why, but this time when I go in, okay, this.Lady Dior 这个颜色 just caught my eyes. I'm like, what? So nice. 因为它的那个 finishing 是在 matte 的，因为之前我看的 Lady Dior 全部都是亮面的。我没有想到这一次他们会出这一个Ultra Matte 的 series, which everything is in matte color. 它全部都是一样的那一个颜色。我真的是犹豫了很久，而且那时候我看了其他的款式，然后我也是有看到那个 mini Dior, which 我真的是觉得I'm quite lucky I didn't get it 啦。虽然它是真的很吸引，因为它很小个，然后再来就是它的那个颜色，我看到的是那个 mint green 的。In the end, 我买了这个 small size, 因为可能那个 mini 的那个 Dior 我是觉得它太小个了，然后它也可能装不到太多我要装的东西。我本身我都会带重要的东西，就比如钱包啦，然后电话是肯定要的咯，然后可能要放 camera。 So 我的那一个 salesperson 呢，其实他有就是 recommend if you want to make it more interesting, 很多人都会去包那一个 handle with 的那个 scarf。 我个人是觉得因为它已经是很完美了，它整个设计已经是很完美了，除非是我要包着就是prevent from sweaty hands, 女生都会有擦 lotion 啊，久了过后你会有看到那个印。 So to prevent from 那一种damage, okay, so 你就可以包那个 scarf. I don't know, but for now I won't do that, maybe in future. 再来就是我要先开这一个啦，这里有一个小小的 pouch. See? It's all in matte color.后面就写着 Christian Dior, 因为之前他的那一个 hardware majority mostly is in silver and gold, but 因为这一次他这一个系列呢，它是 everything in matte, 的价钱方面呢也会贵了一点点。OK, 现在就给你们看一下它里面的这个。So previously, Lady Dior 是 all in zip, but this collection 它是 flat 的。So it's flat opening, and 它里面就是会有一个就是拉链的 compartment, zipper compartment, and also another pocket 在旁边这里。Comes with a strap, okay, so you can carry cross body.他那时候有给了我这一个三个 badges, so you can choose any alphabet, 或者是你要放你的名字也可以。可是他只能给你三个 badge, where 如果你是要加的话，就是要加一个好像是一个 alphabet, 或者是一个badge 是100多块。如果没有记错的，我选择了这一个 CD, which represents Christian Dior. So 还有一个 batch 呢，就选择了这一个 alphabet A, A for Alice. So 我也是可以，就是当作是一个 necklace 的 pendant 带，可能我到时候会加进去。So 现在呢，我就会给你们看，就是它里面的那个 space 呢，可以装些什么东西，然后我就会做 styling 给你们看。
So basically, 我刚刚装了就是我的皮包，然后 cup holder， 然后还有就是 sanitizer 香水，还有 lip balm， and 放了我的电话，其实都还有很多的空位。In October, it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. Been communicating through satellites, yeah. It's black and white. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day.So that's all for my unboxing video for today. Thanks for watching. And also don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. So I'll see you on my next video when I'm ready. See ya!